Buenos días, chicos, ¿cómo están? Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hola, Samantha. Hola, Pablo. Hola, Julio.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. Hola, Adri. Hola, Frida. Camila. Daniela. Hola, Naomi. Mafi. José Fernando, Cristina, hola chicos, buenos
Good
días.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hello, Marco, Sofía Osorio, ¿qué tal?
Hola, Miss.
Hello, hello.
Hola,
Miss.
Hello.
Miss, ¿puedo habilitar un chat?
Ya no vamos a escribir nuestro nombre, ¿ok? Solamente yo les voy a tomar una foto y ahí ya estamos, ¿ok? Entonces ya no vamos a tener que escribir nuestro nombre, no se preocupen, ¿oí? Muy bien, vamos a dar un tiempecito más para los chicos que no se han agregado todavía. Y para mí vamos a cantar nuestra canción. ¿Ok? Les voy a ponerme mis orejitas, que ya sabemos que tenemos que hablar en inglés. ¡Sí! Ahí estamos. Ok, entonces que los demás se conectan, vamos a cantar nuestra canción. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, yes, yes. Ok. Okay, let's go.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
One, two, one, two, three.
Good morning. Good morning. Hello. How are you? Early in the morning. I say good morning.
I'm sorry, sorry, sorry.
How are you? Good morning.
Morning, I say good morning. Hello, and how are you? In the morning,
how are you?
Morning, I do my dance. In the morning, I shout hooray. This is gonna be a wonderful day. Good morning, good morning. Hello, and how are you?
Excellent. So welcome to our English class. We are going to start our class. Let me share you my screen. Okay, give me 1 second. Excellent. So ya estoy admitiendo a unos chicos aquí. Ahí estamos. Ok. So, let's continue. So, welcome to you. Remember that we are using our book number 3. Very good. Ok. So, today we are going to have an English class. And grammar. Okay, let's say the Bible verse together. Jose Fernando, can you tell me the Bible verse, please? Ahí está.
Whenever I'm afraid,
I
will trust is in you.
Excellent. Excellent, great job, José Fernando. Whenever I am afraid, I will trust in you. Let's say it one more time. One, two, and three. Whenever I'm afraid, I will trust in you. Psalm 56:3. The value of the week is trust because we have to trust in him, no matter what happens, okay? The Bible principle of the week is power and form. Okay, let's continue. Some rules. Number one, be on time. Be on time. Okay, number two, mute yourself. Turn off your microphone. Turn on your video. For example, Frida, I cannot see you. And all of you are on. Excellent. Excellent, you're doing an excellent job. I can see you. Only Juan, I can, okay, I can see you now. Daniela Noriega, I cannot see you. Karen Moraes, Cecia, I cannot see you. Caleb, Paola, Santiago, Dorian, okay. I want to see you, so turn on your video. Be prepared with your book number three and your pencil case. Be respectful so you don't have to paint on the screen, okay? And you have to say good things to others. No chat while your teacher is talking. That is why I didn't allow you to write, okay? Excellent. And speak only in English. Let's try this, please. Even if you have a question, okay? Let's look at the window and see how is the weather. Paola Calderon, is it windy right now? Yes or no, with your thumbs. Yes or no? Paola, con tus manitas. Yes or no? Yes, very good. Right now it is really, really cold. Valentina Prado, is it raining right now? Yes or no? No? Very good. Cristina, is it cloudy right now? Yes or no? Yes, right now the weather is like this. And Camila Sosa, is it sunny right now? Right there at your house? Yes? Yes, it is sunny. Oh, you are so lucky. Very good. The months of the year. Brandon, what month of the year are we?
June.
Excellent, Brandon. Yes, we are on June. Great job. Camila Ramirez, if today is Tuesday, what day was yesterday?
It's Monday.
Look at the calendar. If today is Tuesday, yesterday was?
It's Monday.
Monday.
Excellent. Great job, Camila. Super job. Yesterday was Monday. Paolo Flores, if today is Tuesday, tomorrow will be?
Wednesday.
Excellent. Bravo, Pablito. Super job. So today is Tuesday, June 2nd, 2020. How are you feeling? I want to see your faces. I want to see your faces, your expressions. Are you happy? I want to see your happy face. Are you sad? Are you angry? Are you scared? Are you cold? Very good. Excellent. Let's review the nouns. You remember the nouns?
Yes.
Yes, the nouns are, it's a word that names a person, a thing, a place, or an animal. Do you remember this? Yes? Very good. An adjective is a word that describes a noun. For example, we can say the color of a noun, the number, the size, the shape, okay, and the height, if it is tall, short, okay. Now, let's read this. Who wants to read this? Levante su manita virtual de Zoom. Who wants to read this? Ah, Melissa, excellent. Let's go, Melissa. We want to hear you. Oh, Melissa. Melissa, yes. Ya no está aquí. Bajaste tu manita. A ver, Matthew. Read it.
Please, nothing.
Ah? Read it.
Please, nothing. Is nothing much but four and two round eyes of blue. He has a giant purr and a tiny mew.
Excellent, great job, Matthew. Super job. Let's read it together. One, two, and three. He's nothing much but four and two round eyes of blue. He has a giant purr and a tiny mew. Very good. About what noun are we talking here? Juan, what noun is in the picture? What noun are we describing? Yes, Juan? What noun are we talking about?
Animal.
Excellent! Great job, Juan! Super job! We're talking about the cat, and the cat is an animal. Super job! Great job! Let's continue. Let's think. What is this? I'm going to show you a picture and you have to tell me, is this a person, is this a place, is this an animal, or is this a thing? Let's see, Camila Sosa. Camila, what is this? The picture number one. What noun is it? Camila? Ya habilité tu micrófono, mi amor. Yes? No? No? Okay, don't worry. Melissa, what noun is this?
Person.
Excellent! Super job! This is a person. Let's see, Pablo Orellana. What noun? This is a mailbox. What noun is
sin,
this?
Sin, sin.
Excellent! Super job, Pablo Orellana. Wow! Let's see, Samantha. What noun is this? The gift. Sí. Excellent! Super job! Let's see, Natalia Mejía. Natalia, what noun is this? The library.
Thing. What? Things.
Yes. Things. No. Thing. The books are things, but the library is the place where we can find a lot of books. Okay? Great job. Excellent, Natalia. Paola Calderón. Let's see the next one. We have the movie theater. What is this? What noun is this?
Place.
The movie theater.
Play.
Excellent. Great job. Do you like to go to the movie theater? Yes. Excellent. And the last one, let's see, Joshua. Children. Children. What noun is it?
Person.
Excellent. Great job, Joshua. Person. Okay, so do you remember the nouns? Yes? Excellent. So let's continue practicing. Let's take out our English book number 3. We are on grammar. Grammar, okay? And open grammar book page number 4. Okay? Yes, are you there? Thumbs up if you are there. Deditos arriba si estamos ahí. Voy a pasar revisando quién está ahí. Excelente, Angie. Let's see. ¿Quién más está ahí en esa página? Thumbs up. Excelente, Xavi. Excelente, Valentina, Cristina. Bless you, Brandon. Excelente, Ivana, Emily. Let's continue. Excelente, Julio. Great job. Excelente, Sofía, Tana. Super job. Excelente, Cecia, Samantha, Valeria. Great job. Edwin, Ian, Daniela. Great job. Excelente, Marco and Santiago. Super job. Okay, so let's continue. Charlie, I cannot see you. Frida, I cannot see you. Andrea, I cannot see you. Karen, I cannot see you. Sigamos las reglas, por favor, de encender nuestra cámara, ¿sí? El seguir las instrucciones tiene punteo. Entonces, siempre es importante. Gracias, Karen. Los demás chicos todavía no han encendido. Mario, Barzaro, Jefferson, Charlie, Frida, André. Faltan que enciendan sus camaritas. Ok, excellent. So, what are we going to do here? It says, read the list of nouns on the left. Ok. And write each one beside the picture that shows a person, place, or thing. For example, we have the number one. It says nurse. Nurse. Is nurse a person, a place, or a thing? So let's see. Is it a person? ¿Levantamos pulgares o bajamos pulgares? Quiero ver. ¿Quién dice? Is the nurse a person? Yes or no? Quiero ver sus pulgarcitos. ¿Qué dicen ustedes? Jefferson says yes. Marco says no. Edgar says yes. Daniela says yes. Let's see. Excellent. Nurse is a person. So you have to write there nurse. Okay? Let's continue. Blanket. Blanket is a person. Quiero ver sus deditos. Blanket is a person. No, dice Edwin. Let's see someone else. Valeria, no. Okay, no, it is not a person. Is blanket a place? A ver quién contesta por ahí. Deditos. Deditos, vamos a ver. Is the blanket a place? Juan, no, very good. And let's see, is the blanket a thing? Miremos los deditos. Excellent, Ivana says yes. So yes, the blanket is a thing. So you have to write next to the thing. Do you understand? ¿Entendimos? Yes? Let's continue. Grandson, grandson. Is grandson a person? Vamos a ver quién quiere decir esto, chicos. Levante su manita virtual. Ok, Ariana. Grandson is a person.
Yes.
Excellent. Great job, Ariana. So you write grandson. Edwin is home. What noun is it? Is it a person, place, or thing? Home.
Place.
Excellent. Great job, Edwin. Let's see, Melissa, que está levantando su manita. Sandwich, what is it?
Thing.
Excellent. Great job. Let's see, Alec. Driver. Driver, what noun is it?
Driver.
Driver, what noun is it? Person, place, or thing?
Driver. Thing?
No, driver is a person. Driver is the person that drives a car or a bus. Okay, let's see, Andre Arriaga. Andre Arriaga. Rainbow, what is it?
No.
What is it?
Person?
The rainbow? No, the rainbow is a thing. Rainbow is a thing. Don't worry. Matthew. Frankfurt. Frankfurt.
Teacher.
What noun is it?
Teacher.
Yes?
No hay que escribir así, person, thing, person, place, o no.
No, hay que escribir la palabra a la par del noun. Tal y como lo estamos viendo en la pantalla, mi amor. ¿Ok? Ok. Let's continue. Benjamín. Frankfurt. Frankfurt. What is it? Person, place, or thing?
Place.
Excellent. Great job. Frankfurt is a place. Great job. Let's see. Vamos a ver quién más tenemos por acá. Cecia. Cecia, parent. Parent. What noun is it?
Place.
Parent? No. Parent is a person. For example, a parent could be your mom, your father. Okay. Okay. Angie Mayen. Let's see. Homework. What is it? Angie, mi amor.
Hey.
Homework, a place? No, it is a thing. Basement is a place and Portugal is a place too. Ok, vamos a seguir adelante, chicos, si no, no nos va a dar tiempo de terminar. Ok, let's continue with the page number 5. More nouns. There are many, many nouns. Almost anything that you can see can be a noun. Here are some examples. Pirate, daughter, doctor, farmer, uncle, clown. If you can see right in your house, there are a lot of nouns. For person, we can see our parents. For place, we can be on the living room or in the dining room. And for things, we can see our book, our pencil case, but all of these words, it starts with different letters, okay? So let's see. Right here, we have the alphabet. We have A, B, C, D, and we have to write different nouns for each letter. For example, what noun starts with A? We have the example, apple, okay? So you're going to have 1 minute to try to complete this. Les voy a dar un minuto para tratar de terminar esto, ¿ok? You can write person, things, animals, places, ¿sí? Are you ready? Are you ready? Start. Samantha, ¿tienes alguna pregunta?
No, miss.
¿No? Ok, está bien, mi amor. Edwin, ¿tienes alguna pregunta?
Sí, miss. Tenemos que poner, ¿qué tenemos que hacer? No entendí.
Tienes que escribir un noun para cada letra, que comience con cada letra que está ahí.
Ok.
Está bien, mi amor. Ok. Let's see. 15 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Remember, only nouns. Person, animal, things, or place. Let's go, let's think. Hurry up. Go, go, go. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bravo, time's up. If you didn't finish, don't worry, I'm going to help you. So for example, in B, the letter B, I wrote baby. Pueden escribir, si escribieron otro está bien, no hay problema, ¿ok? Yo solo les estoy dando un ejemplo. And baby is a person. For letter C, I wrote car. For letter D, I wrote doctor. If you can see, all of them are nouns. Baby is a person, car is a thing, doctor is a person. Letter E, I. Letter F, finger. Si no les da tiempo de terminar, no se preocupen, pueden seguir. Letter G, girl. Letter H, hand. Letter I, igloo. Letter J, let's see, yellow. Letter K, key. Letter L, lemon. Letter M, mother. Letter N, nose. Yo sé que voy un poquito rapidito, pero es por el tiempo, ¿sí? Después vamos a poder ver nuestro videíto, ¿ok? Letter O, office. Letter P, pencil. Letter Q, queen. Letter R, rat. Letter S, star. Letter T, teacher. Letter U, uncle. Letter B, van. Letter W, wheel. Letter X, xylophone. Letter Y, yarn. And letter Z, we have zebra. Si no terminamos, no hay problema, ¿ok? Vamos a terminar luego. Mario, no puedo ver tu video. Por favor, enciéndelo. Karen Muralles, tampoco puedo ver tu video. Encendamos, por favor. Ok, let's continue with the other page. Let's continue. Page number 6. We are going to complete this with the nouns of the word pack. A ver, si alguien quiere ayudarme a completar esto, puede levantar su manita virtual. It says, summer is a great time to do things outside. Every summer, my friends and I visit the beach for a week. One time I saw... Yes, Melissa, what would be the answer there?
Es que, Miss, eso no tiene ni una historia.
Sí, esta es una historia, mi amor. Y hay que completarlos con los nouns que tenemos abajo. Ok. Está bien. Ok. So it says, one time I saw a ¿Qué será ahí? Levantemos nuestro dedito. Jefferson, do you have a question? Jefferson?
Si te preguntas si Miss podría regresar a las 5, me quería estar.
Miss, ¿podría regresar a las 5? Me quedé atrás.
Sí, yo les dije que si no habían terminado, no se preocupen, ¿verdad? Después lo pueden terminar y les voy a subir el video ahí en clase, ¿ok? Muy bien. Ok, ¿y es Cristina?
¿Dolphin?
¡Excelente! ¡Great job! ¡Super job! I saw a dolphin jump out of the ocean. Daisy and Peter go fishing down by the... ¿Quién me puede dar la respuesta ahí? By the... ¿Alguien que levante su manita? It could be grass, swimming pool, river, rocks. Let's see. By the river. Jack likes to throw. What can we throw? Can we throw the river? No. Can we throw the net? No. What could be the answer? Who can tell me the answer? Throw rocks into the lake and watch them make a splash. On most sunny summer days, we go to the... ¿Qué será ahí? ¿Natalia? Ya habilité tu micrófono, mi amor.
Swimming pool.
Swimming pool. Let's see. Today, excellent. Swimming pool. Great job. To cool off. But sometimes we have a... ¿Qué podrá hacer ahí? We have a... What can we have there? Can we have a neck? Can we have picnic? Can we have grass? What could be the answer? We can have, let's see, Melissa?
Picnic.
Excellent, great job, Melissa. We can have a picnic in the countryside. When we get thirsty, my, who can be? What person could be? What person? Yes, Adric?
Aunt.
Excellent, great job. My aunt and I sit in the shade and drink iced tea. We watch the rabbits eat the... What could be there? The... Let's see, Melissa, no? Así, Melissa?
Grass.
Excellent, super job, Melissa. Eat the grass. Even when it is warm, I grab my favorite scarf around my... Cristina?
Nick.
Excellent, super job. Around my neck. We lie on the blanket and look at the... Melissa, que está levantando su manita.
Wow.
Super job, excellent. At the clouds in the sky. Summer is my favorite season because it is filled with things to do. Okay. Excellent. Now let's finish with the page number 7. This is really, really easy. You have to look at the picture and write and decide which one fits best to complete the sentence. For example, number one, to send an email, you need a... ¿Ya podría ser ahí? You need a... Look at the picture. You need a computer. Okay? Number two, Vicky walks to the... ¿Qué podría hacer acá, Melissa? No.
Mailbox.
Excellent. Yes, mailbox to get the mail. A ver quién más puede levantar su manita. Number three, Fred likes to go to the... What is the name of this place? Ya lo habíamos dicho. Do you remember, Alec?
Library,
very good. This is the place where we can find a lot of books. Great job. Let's see number four. ¿Qué me puede decir? The cinema is playing the new... What do we see in the movie theater, in the cinema? Mario, no puedo ver tu cámara. We can see the new movie. Great job. Vamos a seguir porque por el tiempo, ¿ok? Number five, the nurse took my temperature. Nurse is a person. Number six, Sally dried off with a... towel. Towel. Number seven. Mary and Jane brought... ¿Qué son esos? What are they? Camila Ramírez. Oh, ya no, ya bajó su manita. Okay, what are these? Emily.
Gift.
Excellent. Great job, Emily. Brought gift to the parents. Excellent. Edgar, number eight. Those, what are they? Edgar? ¿Ya te habilité el micrófono, mi amor? Edgar, ¿no?
Sky.
Sky, no, but what is in the sky? What can see in the sky? Edwin, what can we see in the sky? No?
No.
Yes, no. Don't worry. We can see clouds. Okay? Very good. Excellent. Mario, no puedo ver tu video. Memorcito, recordémonos seguir instrucciones, por favor. Caleb, también. Habilitemos nuestro videito. Charlie, también. No te pude ver en toda la clase. Frida, tampoco te pude ver en toda la clase. Ok, chicos, vamos a terminar entonces. Remember to stretch out your words, use capital letters, use finger space, use punctuation marks at the end of your sentences, and check your work. What did we learn today, Valeria? What did we learn today? Valeria, what did we learn today?
Nouns.
Excellent. Super job. Great job. And I have a surprise for you. Today, we do not have a homework. No tenemos que mandar ninguna imagen en Classroom. Los felicito porque ayer varios ya subieron sus tareas. Subieron varios. Entonces, el día de hoy no tienen que mandar ninguna tarea a Classroom, ¿ok? Los que no han entregado su tarea de ayer, por favor, la aprovechen hoy para enviarla, ¿ok? Muy bien, chicos, se nos acabó el tiempo. Cualquier pregunta está en mi correo. Recuérdense que en mi correo no se pueden mandar tareas, ¿ok? Solamente en Classroom, ¿ok? El día de hoy no tienen que enviar nada, ¿ok? Solamente la tarea de ayer, la página 2, ¿ok? I love you too much. A big hug. Kisses. Goodbye. Bye-bye.